Welcome to EA Sports' live coverage of FIFA Ultimate Team Seasons. They're yet to find any sort of form. Relegation is a real possibility. Let's get to the Allianz Arena then, home of Bayern Munich and 1860 Munich, on a perfect day as the sun shines down. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Well, they didn't play well in the last game, Alan. They were beaten. We'll see what they've got to offer here.
No, they didn't play well, and not enough of the players turned up on that occasion. And it's quite unusual for this side. I wouldn't expect that to happen again.
Towards Neymar.
It will be their throw.
Sergio Busquets.
Silva. They'll be trying to put those couple of weeks out of their minds, the Spain players like David Silva, in Brazil, in the World Cup finals.
And the player working hard to stay in possession.
This is the chance. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
And now a throw-in.
Hulk. Maxwell almost lost his balance, but didn't.
Here's the shot, dives away the keeper to keep it out,
and in goes the cross.
Cross that had to be dealt with.
Can't lose it here.
Diego Costa. When you are a forward and the rest of the team isn't performing, it's pretty hard, and Diego Costa found that out as Spain crumbled in the World Cup of 2014.
He's a very good individual. Jonas, good challenge.
Diego Costa.
That's a good challenge. Hulk. Towards Neymar.
Silva.
Ronaldinho.
Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do?
Good passing here.
He's got a chance to cross.
Possession in the midfield area.
Maxwell tries his luck, and this is a goal!
Well, that's just exquisite, isn't it? To find the top left with a side foot, that takes real cunning, real confidence.
It's a goal worth looking at again, isn't it?
Open the scoring here, 1-0.
Mata.
Marco Reus.
In quickly.
Jonas.
Sergio Busquets.
Neymar.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
Well, we could get some news on the injury.
Oh, he's through. It always looks easy from up here when players get caught well offside, as he has done here, Alan. But obviously, down there at the pitch level, you've so much experience of it. Sometimes you look at it afterwards, I guess, and say, well, I never realised that.
Yeah, it's been really frustrating for the team going forward, because that back four knows what it's doing.
Marco Reus. Hernanes.
Hulk.
Neymar.
Ronaldinho. Tackle is strong.
Diego Costa.
Felipe Melo. Good, strong challenge. Dangerous moment. In with a chance. Very good try. Just off target.
Jonas. Neymar.
It's an exhibition here with such great passing. If he wants support, he's certainly got it in this attack. As the centre came in, the defender was well placed to deal with it.
Felipe Melo.
Wish there to try and... The referee doesn't like what he saw. Derek Milboro. Able to hang on with those gloves of his from that free kick. It's poor play by the goalkeeper. It looked a simple throw out to his teammate there on the touchline. Hulk. Here comes the challenge.
Diego Costa.
Let's see what the ref's going to do. Thiago Silva's in trouble and he's got a yellow card.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Looks like a twisted knee from down here. And you can just see him trying out. But at the moment, he's carrying on.
Thanks, Jeff. That's got us right up to date. Comes in with a tackle.
Diego Costa.
Neymar.
Diego Costa.
Hernanes.
Hulk.
Vieira de Sousa. And it's Ronaldinho again.
Hulk.
Great chance, got to be. Made the save, but the ball's still there.
Excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
Sami Khedira.
Sami Khedira was one of those who really helped himself against Brazil in that extraordinary semi-final in Belo Horizonte.
Felipe Melo. Vieira de Sousa. Very good defending to get in the way of that shot.
Hernanes.
Neymar.
He's pinched it back again.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. It's been tight, it's been tense, it's been terrific, really.
Well, it has. You can't take your eyes off it. Although there's not been a feast of goals, it's been one of those matches where you never quite know what's going to happen next.
here we go with the start of the second half.
Super skills.
Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside.
And they've got the ball back through a very good interception. Here's the shot, and they've got the block in.
Sergio Busquets.
Had that come off the back heel, that would have been great, but it didn't.
Marco Reus.
Opportunity here, here's the chance. They've pulled it back level with this goal.
An equaliser for Reus, and that showed real finesse, just to place it into the bottom right-hand corner.
Well, that was the equaliser, and it's 1-1. Now, what is the referee going to do here?